and welcome to DocPlex's Health Minute. The Union Health Minister has announced the completion of the genome sequencing of the COVID-19 virus obtained from 1,000 samples collected across India. The results of the research can revolutionize our understanding of COVID-19. An American study published in the journal Science Advances has recently reported that countries with mandatory BCG vaccination observed slower spread of COVID-19 and low death rates in the first 30 days of the COVID-19 outbreak. Although the preliminary results of Phase 1 trials of Covaxin are awaited, one of the Chennai-based centers has started patient recruitment for the second phase of the trial. DocPlexus has organized an interactive webinar in association with the CARE Institute of Medical Sciences and Joint International Conference 2020 today from 7 p.m. onwards. In this webinar, experts will share their insights on the use of dual antiplatelet therapy in patients with coronary artery diseases. The Indian Prime Minister may announce the National Digital Health Mission on 15th August. Under the mission, every Indian citizen will be assigned personal health IDs and all the health records will be digitized. Do you think digitization can revolutionize healthcare practice in India? Let us know your opinion by commenting below. DocPlex's Health Minute, the most popular segment of DocPlex's, is now live 6 days a week. Keep listening to DocPlex's Health Minute from Monday to Saturday at 9 a.m. These were the latest happenings in the medical field brought to you by DocPlex's, India's largest online community of doctors. Stay tuned for more insights in the form of DocPlex's Health Minute. Happy DocPlexing!